What is the golden hour? The golden hour are those first moments the medical team has to treat a victim of a major trauma, such as a motor vehicle accident, and tries to figure out, number one, what are the injuries, what's going on with the patient, so then they can make the right decisions to how best to treat that patient. So how it works now is, if you were to suffer an accident and you were unconscious, there would be no way for you to tell the medical team or communicate with them what your medical conditions might be, if you're allergic to any medications, or even if you're taking any medications. And those things could be very important in making their determinations on what treatments would be best appropriate to you to save your life. And the concept is that the faster that you get treatment, the faster that you get professional care, the better outcome you're gonna have. Minutes, seconds could make all the difference in the world.